Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans, it is March 5th and we have sunshine on the bottom and we're clouded in up on top. But that doesn't change the skiing at Stratton. Just makes for a lot more diversity and makes you have to be a little more versatile. So we've got 70 trails have been groomed, 90 plus are open. We've got some ungroomed stuff there also available. A lot of the trees are open, and we had a blast yesterday with the 5 inches. So temperatures, -7 at the summit with 35 mile an hour winds. So it makes it a little colder, folks. Put another layer on. Down here, 8 degrees with only a 15 to 20 mile an hour wind. So it makes it a little chilly, but pretty comfortable right now, sitting on my office chair at number 626 on Amex. And we're getting out early for some early corduroy. And I know the corduroy queens are out. So hey, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted. There's still plenty of winter at Stratton.